While Nietzsche's works delve deep into human psyche and existence, there's a lighter side to him. He had an affectionate bond with a horse. Legend has it that he saw a horse being whipped in Turin, ran to it, and embraced it to protect it. This emotional episode is a stark contrast to his often stern philosophical demeanor, reminding us that philosophers too have soft hearts.